Christmas is not far off, and downtown West Palm Beach is ready. All week, crews have been working on a Christmas tree made entirely from sand, 500 tons of sand. And any time now, they're going to be finished. Chris McGrath joining us live from downtown. Chris, how's it looking?
Well, I've got a pretty cool vantage point. Take a look at where I am. I'm basically not invited as an ornament, but I'm pretty much a living ornament. That's how tall I am compared to this structure. Look at how big this is. Very impressive in person. Still some work to do, but I'm told we'll be finished up tomorrow. And just a few moments ago, a special guest here lending a helping hand, so to speak, West Palm Beach Mayor Jeri Muoio, helping to put some of the finishing touches on this tree. As you said, it stands 35 feet tall, made from more than 400 tons of sand. And when all is said and done, the city says it will be the largest sand tree ever created, complete with Christmas lights, of course. Now, it does come at a price. $48,000. The city says that's about the same cost as an 18-minute fireworks show during 4th on Flagler, but unlike the fireworks, this tree will be around for a month.
Oh, I think it's incredible. It's a very unique thing to bring to downtown. What do you think? It's pretty awesome.
Here we are in Florida, and it's Christmas time, and we don't have snow, but we have sand, and look what we can do with sand.
Now, back out here live, this sand tree expected to be completed tomorrow, Paul, and officially will be lit during a ceremony a week from tomorrow night. Paul?
Oh, 400 tons of sand, Chris. How sturdy of a structure is this?
I thought the same thing looking at it, and it's very sturdy. This pan, or this sand rather, is packed. It's watered down. It's made, it's sculpted by professional sand sculptors all the way from Sarasota. So I'm assured this tree, this sand tree, isn't going anywhere. And if it does, we've got some serious problems. Perhaps a hurricane could blow this over. Paul?
Well, you know, Rockefeller Center, they've got nothing on us. I think I'd rather have the sand. Chris, thanks, sir. All right.